This is Cody Lawrence in quarantine. The media has been making a big hubbub about how Catholic Joe Biden is, but he is not Catholic, and I can prove it. Now, Catholics, I think, get a lot wrong, but one thing that they are solid on is their position on abortion. This is the Catechism of the Catholic Church, and it's what the Catholic Church teaches, and as a Catholic, you need to follow what the Catholic Church teaches. If you do not subscribe to the same position that the Church subscribes to, you are not a Catholic. In the same way, if I agree with some things that a religion teaches, but I don't agree with other central issues that the religion teaches, I'm not a part of that religion. So let's see what the Catholic Church has to say about people who cooperate with abortions. Formal cooperation in an abortion constitutes a grave offense. The Church attaches the canonical penalty of excommunication to this crime against human life. The Church does not thereby intend to restrict the scope of mercy. Rather, she makes clear the gravity of the crime committed, the irreparable harm done to the innocent who is put to death, and as well as to the parents and the whole of society. So, Joe Biden is excommunicated from the Catholic Church, according to the Catholic Church. Not only is he participating in abortions, but he is participating and enabling thousands, tens of thousands, and over the course of history, potentially millions, billions of abortions. And that is a lot of lives to have to account for to your judge.